Where does my character sit?
I haven't blocked it yet, Mona. We'll get to that on Saturday. For those of you just arriving, the stage has been taped off to mark the living room, and the prop table is being stocked as I speak.
Wait, this Saturday? I can't be here this Saturday.
I only sent the email to those who were called for that rehearsal.
Well, am I called in or not?
We'll be blocking that scene on Saturday. I thought I mentioned that.
You didn't.
Mr. Fitz, can we find a way to work out the kinks in the system?
I assure you, Mona, from this point on, Aria will be on top of things.
I just need some clarification from our director on the scheduling. Can we take five, everyone? Thanks. Still angry at me about yesterday?
I'm angry at myself because I knew this wasn't gonna work.
Fine, I will help you find a new stage manager. But it sounds like you're trying to replace me in other parts of your life.
Who said that?
You did. Suddenly, everybody's leaving here. And why were you talking about your future versus our future?
Because they may not be linked. Look, I'm not saying I'm leaving here tomorrow, but let's face it, we are not tied to this place forever. You're looking at colleges in California, which you have every right to do.
One. I looked at one college in your favorite city. We could move there together.
Aria, that's not how it works.
Why can't it if we wanted to?
The whole point of college is to broaden your world, not pack up your high school English teacher and bring him with you.
You're not just my high school English teacher. Is that how you see yourself?
No. But you will. When the time comes.